A spooky Central Florida restaurant is the scene of a brand new novel by a local author. The book, called Ashley's Shadow, is a romantic murder mystery and ghost story with a bit of humor in the mix, too. Christy Powers brings you the haunting tale, first on Fox.
In the quaint town of Rockledge, next to the railroad tracks, sits a restaurant serving up more than just food.
People have reported being pushed by unseen hands, women, their hair tugged by somebody, and they turn around, there's nobody there.
Ashley's restaurant has a notorious menu of ghostly activity, which is why native Floridian and local author Charlie Carlson chose it for the setting of his latest book.
There was a girl, supposedly, in the storeroom of this building, and her name was Ethel. Ethel is our ghost in the book, you know, as well as the ghost in Ashley's restaurant. The book actually opens up with the finding of her body in the Indian River.
Carlson, a historian, did some digging and found the 1934 newspaper clipping of Ethel Allen's murder, and the building where Ashley's is located dates back to that time period.
One of the more haunted areas here in Ashley's is in this ladies' room. Many patrons report seeing a lady in 1920s clothes in the mirror. You can read about it on the back of the menu.
Susan Parker has owned Ashley's with her husband Greg for 22 years. They both have spine-tingling stories of their own.
And I was standing actually right here in front of the ladies' room, and I was tapped on the shoulder twice, tap, tap. And I turned around, and there was nobody there.
That noise got their attention late one night.
We just sat here, kind of, and the salt checker came over the rail. There was nobody here. We decided it was time to go. He locked up, set the alarm, and that was it.
That noise got their attention late one night. Customers and employees agree Ashley's is a spooktacular backdrop for a murder mystery novel. Christy Powers, Fox at 5.
And maybe a good backdrop for a good Halloween meal. To order Ashley's Shadow online, go to our website, myfoxorlando.com, and click on Scene on TV. A copy of the book sells for about $10.
A murder mystery.